DJ Dr. Thunder, and you are looking at the dang nasty blue beast. So let's get down to business. We got a blue car here because it's blue paint. We got a windshield made of glass. Got this bra over here made of black vinyl. Keeps the bugs off, yo. Keeps them off the hood. Some bone stock lights. Some steel alloy wheels. What? Those are crazy. And then some tires. See on the back here, we got a license plate. All the lights work. All the lights work. We got backup lights, signal lights, brake lights. Let's take a look at the interior now. Moving on. You see we got a fire extinguisher here. Always good to have a fire extinguisher attached to this particular part of the vehicle. Got a little note here that says lights. Just to make sure I don't forget, you know, leave the lights on, run the battery out. I mean, who wants that to happen, you know? Moving on to the sound system. Got a nice Sony CD deck here. Let's get a listen here. That shit is pumping. Hey, alright, now onto the speakers in the back here. We got some Roadmasters from Walmart. These things are kicking. They were like 20 bucks. These seats were custom ordered to make them look super old and faded. Let me direct your attention to this lock here. See, I just took the locking mechanism out, so now you gotta lock it manually. It's just a nice little touch to this car. Alright, so in here, we everything's pretty bone stock. Got a Honda VTEC 1.5 liter engine, V4. Got a 3.4 liter oil tank, power steering, spark plugs, battery. That's about it. Alright, let's see what this bad boy can do! So you might ask, what is with this body damage? And I might ask you, why are you asking me? See, one day I was going to work, and this school bus stopped at the railroad tracks. Like, what the? So I hit it, and then I was like, oh crap, I hit a school bus. So I like tore out of there like as fast as it go, like 0-200 in 4 seconds. And then the police started chasing me. I was like, why are you chasing me? You can't catch me. So I was like, woo! And I was out of there, man. What I'm talking about. Alright guys, this is my daddy-o, Pops, and he's the guy that taught me everything I know about this stuff. You got anything to say, Pops?
Yes, this is one cool cat, Mr. Dr. Thunder.
Hey! Okay, so check this out. What do you think happened when this thing hit 250,000 miles?
Bam!
That's what happened.
Although mathematicians suspect that there may be even larger numbers.